cycle of work. First, we should know about and work. And work is an amphibian animal. It is kingdom Animalia, phylum Chordata, subphylum Vertebrates, class amphibian. Some features of work are: they can live on both land and water. They lay eggs. They have four limbs and hind limbs. Today we are going to read about life cycle of work, and it goes like this. There are four stages of work. They are as follows: eggs, tadpoles, froglets, adult work. The eggs. The first stage of work is eggs. Eggs are produced by female frog, and the male frog stage form on it, by which it gets fertilized. Eggs are covered with a jelly-like substance which protects them from damage and other animals. Organs and gills begin to form. In the meantime, the embryo gives its internal. After 21 days, it hatches into tadpoles. And second one stage is tadpoles. And the second stage is tadpoles. It looks like a fish. They are very active. They eat algae and some other aquatic plants. They have long tail. In this stage, their mouth and other organs begin to develop. They have gills to cut. The thing begins to change. Their tails begin smaller and legs begin to grow. And the third stage is froglets. The third stage is froglets. The tadpoles begin to look like frogs. So this stage is called froglets or young frog. In this stage, their tails become more smaller and their mouth and other organs are almost developed. They can now swim on the surface of water and slowly they begin to eat insects. They do not eat much food as their tail stores nutrients in the earlier stage. And the final stage is the adult frog. It is the final stage of the frog. The lungs are developed and gills are absent in it. The tail soon disappears. They are fed on animals only. They begin to eat insects and worms. They mostly live on land and